Hey.
Hey.
Hey, Jack, what are we about to do, baby?
Look, you're in the middle of the street.
It doesn't. Did the car hit me, bro?
No.
What are we about to do?
We're about to go fuck with Titty Boy at Dick's.
It's gonna be fucking incredible.
Look at his nice rim on that truck.
Seth, what is you doing, baby?
Jack, I have a genuine question. How many dead bodies do you think I could fit in that cooler?
If it's a regular person, probably not. But if it's a Jehovah, you could probably fit it in there. These guys.
Dude, these fish don't even get lights, dude.
They're getting quarantined. They're new fish.
So they don't get lights, Jack?
They don't want to die.
They die if they had lights?
No.
Jack, we'll give you $100 if you beer bong five fish out of this.
Oh my god.
This is going to be absolutely incredible.
Don't drop your keys on the fish. Don't do it. Stop. No.
I'm just chilling at home, and now Katie's going to come pick me up, and we're about to do some DoorDash orders, so I'm going to see how much chaos that I can cause in order to drive her insane.
Run!
Woo!
Woo!
This! You're going to make me crash this car!
Yeah!
Crash right into Jack's living room! Hey, Jack, your Uber's here.
You never come over because I don't have any food?
Yeah, so that's why I'm leaving, because you don't have any food.
Oh, grab some ramen or something.
Glass on the sidewalk.
Chill, bro. Walking up on me like that, bro.
Aaron, I want to know what you were doing standing all alone in the front room.
I was sitting in the living room, right? No, I was upstairs. Katie's ranch sauce all over my titties.
That's what you're gonna eat.
There's so much food in here, except none of it's yours.
All right, so I'm about to head out. We're gonna go to Barnes & Noble because it's Katie's mom's birthday today. And they didn't have the book here in Pueblo, so we have to go all the way to Springs. So it'll be a nice little adventure. Last time we were up there, we almost got fucking creamed. So, you know, I'm hoping for the best. And, you know, I'll catch you when we're on our way.
It's time for Barnes & Noble.
Yeah. Barnes & Noble. To go get a book.
Twilight.
For my mom.
Adventure! I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. We made it to Barnes & Noble. This is gonna be almost the second time that a car hits me while I'm vlogging. Car almost hit me yesterday. Jack had to tell me to watch out.
You're in the middle of the street.
Did the car hit me, bro? All right.
What were you doing playing in the road?
I couldn't see because I was looking. All right, let's go find the book.
We found it.
We finessed the Simpsons.
Yeah, we did.
There's only, who knew that Twilight would be so, sought after. What's up with all you weirdos? The vampire book? I thought she ended the... Does that mean they have to make another movie?
It's a prequel. I think it's a prequel. I think it's about Edward's life.
Oh.
Before he came a vampire or when he first did.
Huh.
So. But they're not going to get him to play the movie.
Why not?
He's on drugs.
I'm not taking a picture. This is definitely a video.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
No, it's embarrassing.
Yeah, you look like a fucking idiot.
I was sniffing it.
Send it. Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, actually.
I hate whiskey.
Down the hatch! Yum. I'm not crying right now.
I like girls who like girls. Yeah!